Hello children. In previous class we learned alphabets, how to write this. In this class we learned how to pronounce the alphabets. Alphabets are A to Z. These 26 letters have their own sounds. Each letter produces a different types of sounds. Okay, let's we learn how to pronounce the alphabets with phonics sounds. And next, Z. Part Z. Jyoti saw some bees on the ground. The bees make the sound like zzz, zzz, zzz. Z make the sound. Example words are zoom, zoo, is. These are the phonic sounds of alphabets. You also try